2. We'll go 3 for now. 3. I think we can take that out and just have to lap it out a little bit. It's a little bit tight at this end. It goes in, but it's going to be a push fit. So just rub the high spots off and that should be okay. Okay, so now disassemble this. I'll take this, I'll leave that on, and I'll take it right out. I'll finish off there's quite a bit to take off of here. out of here. I'm going to switch off now because I've got to find some piece of aluminium strip to wrap around there so I don't damage the, and then I've got to part it off to length. So I'm going to switch off and that will come up on another video.